Late Night Lard. And it's special because of two reasons. One, I've got two games still on tonight. And two, because the TV still isn't working, so we have to play some more PC. But that's okay. But I want to thank out the hosts for Gina DeShort, Merritt5, and Chris Light for auto-hosting. You guys are awesome, and you're full of awesome sauce. Now, the ranked stuff. Now, you'll see I've got an extra star in 23, but boy has it been hard. It is kicking the shit out of us. So what we're going to do is we're going to play 1 hour of Hearthstone, and then 1 hour of a game I haven't played since the Amiga days. And it's a remastering of a game called Wings.
Jaina versus Gul'dan.
Good evening, Peter, me old mucker. Hey, Dim, matey. Get rid of one of those each, because we don't need those. How's your day been, mate? Geo is hosting, thank you very much. Let's see if I can climb ranks any better, eh?
Someone call for the doctor.
Bit of a silly move, but I can do this. Look at that. Tig Whippy, thank you for the auto host. I'm liking Ethos, you're doing me proud. Let's.
I hope you like my invention.
Oh, draw me a card. Better, been a lot of thinking and trying to keep myself busy. Well, let me help entertain you, my friend. Very. I'm not too bad, mate. Not too bad. I was a bit iffy earlier because of I was noticing I was losing followers hand over fist almost, it seemed like. And it seemed to have plateaued at 254. Now it seems to be coming back up. Geo is in the Jesus. How you doing, me old maca? We're on march to try and get up to level 20, rank 20. Let's deal with you. Hugs in the house. Well, aren't we being a bit of a dick? Okay, let's deal with you. Let's get rid of you. Let's get rid of you. And do I put another one in there, or does this go like that? I'll just go like that. In fact, just finished making a list, checked it twice, going to make sure. But is everyone in Skyrim going to find out who's naughty or nice? Because you know Santa Claus, he's coming to town. What do I do? That's all bits. Why don't I just do that? Give him a slap. and then just go, okay then, thank you very much. Oh, no. No, you don't want them in your mouth. No. So what we're going to do there is we're going to transform you. Yes, we are. We are going to take you apart like that. We're going to give you a slap. I'm going to bring you in. If there's anyone left in Skyrim, what's came to the realization that I'm playing in Skyrim's darkest timeline? Do you keep killing him off? Is that it? Is that what you're doing? Right, let's do that. See, there's no point me dealing damage and using these cards here, dealing on damage, because there's just no point. You know, I'm just going to waste them. Oh, no, that's not good. I'm flying. Oh, shit. That I had to. That I had to do. I had to waste them. Ed! Curtis! Yo. High fives. High fives. All over. Right. No, I'm going to leave that. Leave that one there. Job's done. Pete, Curtis, Ed, Geo. I'm ready. Anybody else in the chat? If you're in the chat, say hi. If you're new to the stream, hit the follow button. I'm gonna have to do it again. Shitting crikey. A bloodthirsty vampire force one attack that may have instigated werewolf. That may or may not have been me, dragons raided. He looks and went, oh shit. We won! We're up to rank 22! Yay! I may have enough to go to an arena. Minus 10? Jeez. Probably warmer in the Arctic at the moment.
Jaina versus Gera.
Skyrim's dark.
Victory or death?
You asked for it.
That's alright, mate. No worries at all, be old mucker. twitch.tv/LardTeaMaker. Or twitch.tv/TGWPIS.
Are you my master?
You had to have that fucker in there, didn't you? You. It's like, you bastard. That's just slippery. Right. See if I can beat him before he brings out that 10 and 10. Oh, whirlwind.
Listen closely.
What a complete bastard. Well, at least he's not going to get any more to that bloody thing, is he? Okay, nailed it. Drive far, drive far, drive a card. Another one?
Listen closely.
Fucking hell. I may very well lose here. Things like this. Is a dick. Because he had at least three of those.
I have an axe to grind.
And he's going to get another one. And yet another one. And another, fucking hell. Should have tried to take that out, but I can't. The quotes are coming out. Hello to the people joining the stream. Good evening. Welcome to a special late night lard. Well, it's so special because of two reasons. One, the consoles are still not working, so there'll be no Just Cause 3 tonight. And two. Get rid of that fucker. Yeah, I'm going to still take 5 damage, but or at least 10 damage here, so this is not going to go well. But, you know, at least I've got some bits. So if you're new to the stream, hello, how are you? What the actual shit? He's gonna kill me this one. He's just gonna kill me this. Wow. That was crazy. And stop me going on my run, bastard. Yeah, gub shites. So yeah, so tonight's special is going to be 2 games. First of all, we're playing Hearthstone for an hour, and then Wings Remastered will be on as the final bit. That deck is a very, very good fucking warrior deck, where it's just building up Thorn, one card, and it's just like, fuck me. Yeah, we'll keep those just in case. And the more you keep that fucking thing me going, it was just, yeah.
Happy Feast of Winter Vale.
I'm now facing Jigglypuff. So it's like a Jigglypuff, Jigglypuff. Yep. If any of you fall asleep, I'm going to draw on your face. Come on, Jigglypuff, fall asleep and quit so he can get a cheap victory. Shall I do 3 damage to him? No, let us not. Welcome back, Curtis. See, now we have to because of this fucker.
I can't target stealthed minions.
Ready to ride. Taste my steel. Job done. Yeah, welcome back to Curtis. You're out very quick because that other game just absolutely mullered us. Thank God he didn't bring that other card in. It's like 18 a shot. It's like, oh shit. Yes, indeed. 5 damage. Fuck. Oh. What a. Right, you can fuck off for a start off, right. Handle it. Taste my steel. Quick, draw on Geo's face while he's asleep. Now he's got hidden. Right. You bastard. Now, let's see if that's a... Yep. Destroyed. Penis. Is it ready for Mega Man tonight? Will you be streaming it? Will you be streaming your Mega Man Rage? Because I know you'll be streaming it tomorrow, won't you? As maybe part. Maybe. Just maybe there's a surprise coming with it. Oh, shit off with your shitting, firing shit at me, bastard. So you can't do anything else apart from fucking dump these shit, because I don't have enough to do two cards plus these.
Job's done.
Well played.
Definitely gonna stream it. Cool, me old mucker. Are you streaming it after I've finished? For I will be on for another 90 minutes. Okay, now it's going really slow to get this. So tomorrow night, hopefully the return of the much loved, the absolutely much loved game with Backseat Gaming.
Jaina versus Anduin. The light shall bring victory.
The light shall bring victory. So I keep a sheep, get rid of that, keep a sheep. Not bad. Hello, Jay. Good evening. How you doing, me old mucker? Fine.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Thank you very much for the host, Jay. Yeah. From the ashes of gamer chat arose, the game won't play itself. Not too bad, mate, not too bad. Do I do that? Yeah, might as well do that one. Could have done a charge, but you know what? Fuck. I wonder if it's that been doing that to me again. This Peter. I dropped 5 this past week. I know one of them, but... Well, there are 2 of them, to be fair, but the other 3 is like, what? Why? What have I done? What should I do? Charge. Give him a bit of a thump. Had to do that. Taste my steel. Good night. Yes, the return of Yebia, the return to streaming. See where we get rid of the sheep. Yep. 3, 4, 6, 8, yeah, against 2, 4, 6, that's fine. Yeah, because you can't beat me yourself, you have to use your, you have to nick my deck. How is everyone this evening? How's their day been? Has the day been good? Has it been good? What's been a bit... Nah.
Just a pinch of liquor.
I tell you. These bastards. I mean, they just keep, you know. I mean, really? How's... Bastard. Oh, so it gives me a 2-1. Yeah, that's helpful. Oh wait, no, it isn't. Now, I may have made a mistake there by chucking most of my cards in. We'll soon see, but you know, we've got this to contend with. I'm dead in one go, actually. Oh no, I can't, no. Give him a bit of a slap. Gotta do that. Take that fucker out. And pray. Oh, very nice, Jay. Oh, you bastards.
Drink the power.
You know he's already killed me, right? He's just doing this to show the fuck off now. That's what he's doing. What a cunt.
I hope you like my invention.
Handle it.
And that, and just go, yeah, just this shit ain't even funny. This is how to get killed with fairly basic packs against someone who's probably got a shitload. Yeah. As Ed says, it is a very slippery slope. Double a minion's health.
Heed the call, Cthulhu.
I love the fact he does all that shit and then just decides to kill us anyway. It's like, why are you showing off? Just end the fucking thing. It makes no sense at all. But I'm going to play Murlocs, so I might be able to get some more stuff. I'm reached rank 22, yeah? And that's good, isn't it? Isn't it good? Is it alright? No? Bit shit? Yeah?
Jaina versus Valyra.
Watch. You asked for it.
Right, so we've got... That's actually a pretty good start, really. You got 1, 2, 3, and 4. For 25 minutes before we wings. We play with wings. We go... That's a bug, isn't it? Yeah. That's a bug. Hang on, what's a rank 20 doing against a rank 22? For fuck. That's not helpful. You've already got 10. Well, he's on the slope now, mate. One foot in the Funko Pop grave and the other slipping. Go on and do it again. Beat yourself. Wait, hang on. That's a bit rude. A bit very rude. Made no sense. Why did he not use that against us? Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Rob wants him as well. Oh, and by the way, if you haven't already gone onto YouTube and watched Gina's streams, two streams so far of Final Fantasy, you're really missing out because they're quite fun. I'm gonna take the hit on this one because if I didn't take the hit on that one, he was gonna just demolish me anyway. You missed it. Bastard.
Thank you.
Well, why don't we hear Sugar Plum Cunty? Do 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 do. I'm a cunt, I'm a cunt, I'm a cunt with my better cards. Do do do. Wait, what? Eels, for they're very good. They're on the Game Won't Play Itself YouTube channel. As long as some other top quality streams that you may have missed. As well as some podcasts. But if you don't want to hear the podcast, see the podcast on there, you can go to YouTube for one. How the hell did he have two saps on there immediately? That's just taking the piss. See, I can't do anything with it if he keeps doing that shit.
Tadingo.
Yes. Right, you.
Job done.
I mean, really?
You love my impressive.
Swapping it off and. There comes another three. Go on, what else you got? It's gonna wear me down, isn't he? Got nothing to stop him, that's the problem. Gain attack equal to your weapon, jeez. What the? Those two saps killed us. Absolutely killed us. It's like a noob struggle on this. I swear I got to rank 18 before without too much problem.
Jaina versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
We'll keep those. We'll keep those. Ones and threes. We shall do that. We shall keep those and we shall go. Yes. Great. Fantastic. Right. Let's get a free, shall we? Play with that. Because I like being a dick. What?
Job's done.
Leave that as it is. We'll need the cards because he's stacking up. Never like it when they stack up. Means they know what they're doing.
Your
You see what I mean? Let's draw two cards. Let's give him something to think about. Try and even it out a little bit. Cool. Because Jay, tomorrow night at 11 o'clock, our UK time, 6 p.m. Eastern, Mr. Ed Yabir Paul will be streaming. I believe it will be Mega Man. And it might well be, as a little bit of a teaser, might well be the return of Backseat Gaming. Because I know I've missed it, and I know you guys have missed it as well. You have to use my own cards against me, don't you, you bugger? Dick. Frankly. Ooh, I reckon just pop that there. Give you that one. Because Bloodborne was funny. Even Aliens, even though Ed didn't like it, was funny. Holy smite. That's okay. That's okay. Now. We can do 3 damage, or we can do 6. And then 9.
They'll never know what it
is. Reason I'm going to keep that is because I reckon he's got a big bugger waiting in the wings. Yeah. So, oh, fuck. Oh, no, it's going... Oh, fuck. It was hilarious.
I wonder
why we hold on with tears in our eyes. What? Okay.
Ready to ride.
Now I know what you're thinking. I may have been a bit silly. However, give him a 7. Could hear him when I was down in the kitchen grabbing food going, ah. Well, I think tomorrow night you're going to hear a different sound of Ed. You're going to hear the sweary, violent Ed.
I must consider
this. A kiss is still a kiss. You dick. You absolute pikey.
What are you looking at?
I hope you like my invention.
Right. Let's give you another slap. I mean, really, he just needed a slap. Now, if we could draw this match out for another couple of minutes, we'll switch over to, I think we, the Morlock head then. Exactly. He'll be going, la 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 la. Well, smart move. That's a very smart move, to be fair. I'm gonna have to do this and go, okay. And then we're gonna have to go that.
If you're sure.
Job's done.
I'll take that. And plus he's had to use a load of cards.
They'll never know what
happened. Handle it.
Right.
This one's
you have better.
Oh. Should have actually went straight for him, would have done that. Did it anyway. Okay, 9 minutes. You are gold. 9 minutes. Shall we do one more match and then we'll go to wings, yeah? I think so. I think that's a good plan. I think that's a very good plan, in fact.
Burns with holy fire.
You asked for it.
I'd go see a doctor about that. I mean, really? If your hammer burns with fire. Thank you.
Feast of Winter Vale.
Accidents, they happen, you know.
What? Let's go. No.
What? Really?
Quote, I'm glued to your ass. I forgot to break. And that was for Vimus and Forza Horizon 3. Actually, no, for the motorsport, I stand corrected. Where did you get him? Where did you get him?
I hope you like my invention.
Not much I can really do there. Quote. When I get going, I'm not too bad. Falls into do this.
I roll need.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, okay. Bastard. This is not going to go too well, but it is my last game for the evening on this game before we go to wings, so don't turn off. Holy shitballs. Your death rattle is that. You can fuck off then. You can definitely fuck off then. Wings is a classic Amiga game that's been remastered from the people at Cinemaware, who also brought you things like It Came From The Desert 1 and 2. It Came From The Desert was fun. What about giant ants? This is gonna hurt. I had to get rid of one though. Give all minions in your hand 1+1. Fucking hell. My god.
Get them, boys.
Summon 2 copies of this minion. Doppelgangster. This guy's been in that new fucking one, hasn't he? He's bought them. And this, folks, is why they need to do something different with a fucking game, because he's under fly. Because these packs have been bought. Yeah, you know what? Fuck that.
You win this.
Fuck that for a game of soldiers. Okay, so what we're going to do now is I'm going to load up Wings. I will still be on. You shall hear me. I'm just going to put that back on as I load up Wings. I'm going to load up Wings now, and you can hear me still going. Yes, I know it's a bit loud. Think World War One. Now just making people better at them. That's better, isn't it? At 40 points. Wow, okay. Let's do training, Lardy McLardface. Now I'm going to do training, because I haven't played this in years. So that before I can fly against the Fritz, I'd have to outfly one of my own. Whoever got the target balloon would end his turn in battle. Retry tutorial mission, yes. And really, I shot the balloon first. Born to fly, another step towards my wing, see? You see what I mean about that. You fuckers. Strafing was a test of nerve as much as aim. Passing the test meant knocking out all three stacks and barrels without twitching on the trigger. See, it also does three bits. Yes, I'm doing that. Look. Tell you what, this is a lot bloody easier using a controller than it did the old keyboard when I was playing it back in the day. Tig Whippy, thank you for the auto host. It's really cool of you, even though it's down to, you know, all three of us. No more. You have limited bombs to drop. So, left trigger to drop one. It wants me to drop one, live on stream. And right trigger. So yeah, there's a mixture of dogfighting in here, bombing runs and thingy runs like that. And you know what? That's alright. Welcome to the 56th, Lieutenant. I'm Kato Farrer, and I've decided when you're fit to fly. Since you did such a nice job filling your fighting and transfer, I'll get you to the squadron journal. So missions and kills, naught and naught.
Finally arrived at Luxel.
Thank you very much for the host, Vimus. Dusty!
Apparently this place was a spa for King Louis XV.
Actually, that's a good point, Nita.
All around us. Fruit trees blossom on grassy slopes covered by blue and yellow flowers. In the distance, I can see the snow-capped Vosges mountains, their flanks bristling with a solid mass of giant pines.
Remastered.
It's 5 a.m. and I'm scared as hell. In less than an hour, I'll be flying my first patrol to the front. Just imagining what it'll be like kept me up all night. Now I wish I'd got some sleep.
Call it Wings of War because it's not really supported. Call it Blaze, thank you for the host. You're damn right I am, Dusty. You're damn right I am. Yeah. I am indeed on PC. How you doing, matey? And this should normally be Just Cause 3, but waiting for another one of these to come through the fucking post.
The gnawing in my gut told me we'd soon find the Hun. Sure enough, after a nagging lull, we found a pair of worthy opponents below us. They were close enough.
And I've stopped hemorrhaging followers and actually gone back up again, which is nice. Need a few more, though, to get to that 500. Go on then, where are you? Aha, yep. Take that, you bounder. JD. There's a mullet man in the stream. Go on, you ass. Where are you? Come here, you fucker. Oof, I will get you. Come here. Right, look. You watch and I'm finding out I'm actually shooting my allies. Tell you what, though, this is... I told you. I'm trying to shoot him. Oh, hello. Come here, you bastard. Right. Let's try again. Yes, and we know we'll forfeit the... Encounter two enemy planes. Reprimand. Quite right now, Curtis. How much is this?
Before dawn, gulped down a lukewarm cup of chicory masquerading as coffee.
Forgave 50 daisies.
So I'll have to eat breakfast later.
No worries, me old mucker, JD.
One of the first things we learnt at flight school is that gas expands at high altitudes.
Well, it has to be out of context.
It's messier than it has to be.
Flight group second lieutenant, me. The vagabonds, the scoundrels, the bounders.
The clouds opened up and left us staring into the gun sights of the enemy. One of them.
Right, okay. Must remember, hit the bad guys, not my you know. He's one of ours. There we go, there's one of Jerry's. Come here, you fucker. See, this was back in the day before things like Ace Combat. Where the fuck are you gone? There we go. Come on. Like that. Maybe we had to sort it out. Right, the Germans, because this is World War One, mate. I'll take the kills. I'll take the kills. If he wants to give me kills like that, I'll do that.
Curse the fucker scourge.
The dirty
These
fuckers.
Huns really know what they're doing with their synchronized machine guns. We need to start shooting more accurately.
Our
trigger fingers will soon be little more than mincemeat. Speaking of mincemeat, today should be a good chance.
Thank you for the host, Mr. Stevens. Exactly, Dusty. Why ruin a quote with context?
Two other pilots.
Curtis, do you not know now? Oh, go with a captain and a major. Could you say that's a major threesome? I want my other plane.
Squaring off for an equal matchup, I took my place as leader of our formation. The boys were depending on me as I steadied my hand to bank left and initiate our peel.
Hello, Vimus. Yeah, this is Wings. Wings remastered from Cinemaware, from back on old Amiga days. It's not bad actually, not bad game at all. Get those planes out of the way so I can start firing. Come here, you bastard. Oh, shit, no. We don't want to die. I'm really bad. Lardy McLardface does not want to die. Yes, I take it on, fuckers. Peep, peep. It's a pee pee motherfucker. Right, where are you, you bastard? So it's a game you might like actually, Vimus. You might really like it. It's very old school. Use a controller for it. Come on. Hit him. My guns have jammed. I'm a sitting duck. Shit. Already did the Vimus raid thing. Raid! Hey, I'll take the raid. Doesn't help when you get your guns jammed though. You just have to survive it now. But there's three different ways of doing this. There's this dogfighting bit here. There's sort of like a gun run, where you have to destroy like barrels and shit. And there's also like a bombing run. Yeah, this is a true remaster. Three missions, four kills, I'll take that. Add a reprimand though, because I was, you know, killing my own people.
Colonel Farah isn't too happy with it.
Yeah, exactly.
He says, an unfair fight isn't a fight worth fighting. Far as he's concerned, our job is to blow the enemy from the sky, but only if we do it like gentlemen. Today, I'm scheduled for my first strafing run.
Shooting like gentlemen?
Fighting at Verdun is at deadlock. What? We need to open the lines. With any luck, Fritz won't be expecting us and we'll push him back where he belongs.
Avoid the Red Cross. Because, you know, they're only just trying to help.
Huns on parade. As we approached the front, we counted hundreds of enemy soldiers surging forth to gain new ground. We guess right. They hadn't expected us.
Yeah. Take this. Oh, almost hit the Red Cross van there. Take this, you fuckers. You're not doing very well with shooting at me, are you, sir? Take out the tents. Because they want to be in tents, do they? Like so. I'd say tenable. We mean a bit of a danger zone. What do you mean, failure? Failure? How dare you? And I was like...
It's wickedly cold this morning, and the ragged wool blanket I've draped around my shoulders isn't doing much to keep me warm.
No.
Sleep is as rare a commodity around here as firewood. Yet even in the coldest hours before dawn, we can't stop worrying about the Fokker scourge. Soon as the sun rises, Farah is sending three of us up to take a look around.
Good evening, Simar. How you doing, matey? I've done four missions and four kills. What are you complaining about?
Looking around, and it suddenly got complicated.
Okay, so there's three Fokkers below us. Little dirty Fokkers as well. Go on then. Where are you? I can hear them. Where are you, you bastards? But you've got to think, this game was made in about, what, 94? There. Is he one of ours or one of theirs? There's one of theirs. Go on, strafe a little bit. Come on, there we go, and across. We took him down. Downtown to Chinatown. Come on then, you bastard. And lead him in. lead him in. I've hit him. I've definitely hit him. Oh, don't get in the way, you bastard. Look, move. There we go. Got him. Keeping an eye on my pilot there, just in case you ram into him, because you know you don't want to ram him. Lifeless. Yeah, never fart on another man's balls. Right, never do that. How's it going, Simar? Oh, we got one kill each. Ah, Andrew Arwen, killed on 23rd of March 1916, whereas Ted Maxwell was a new arrival. But I'm still second lieutenant, I'm not first lieutenant. Bastards.
Not looking forward to this morning's patrol.
No. No, I'm not.
We're headed southeast of Verdun to the German aerodrome at Metz. Farah wants to let the Germans know they don't have free rein to cross our lines. Meanwhile, he's making it clear we'll cross theirs at any time we please.
Good night, Jay. Nothing. Thank you very much for joining in, the old mucker. And I shall catch you again, possibly tomorrow. Could say, if things go well tomorrow, I shall be doing a special Pinball Wednesday. If things happen, fingers crossed. If not, tomorrow night. Tomorrow night.
High over Metz, my partner and
it will
I
be Backseat Gaming with Mr. Edward Yerbeer Paul.
But he boldly signaled
making a cup of tea.
See
what? It's giving me a lot of dogfighting rather than like strafing runs and. Not like complaining too much, you know. I say, on Amiga days, I used to suck at this because I'd use the bloody keyboard. But you can use the keyboard. You can do that if you want. Ooh, come here, bastard. Come on. There we go. Line him up. Oh, and he diverts. Cheeky bastard. Didn't divert out of that one, did you? So. Where's the others? Keyboards are for the weekend, and those in possession of working fingers were witches and me. If you would have seen the best feeling possession. Well, now. When are you going to give me a promotion?
Farah spent yesterday prepping us for this morning's balloon busting over Verdun. He says it's easy to light up a balloon. All you've got to do is hit it. Now I know why Mackay thinks Farah has a simple view of things.
He's a bit of a silly bugger, isn't he?
I think myself that if you hit something filled with hydrogen, it'll erupt in flames.
The gods of spell check. Thank the gods and just thank them. So what do you guys make of this?
After an hour in the air, we spotted a high-flying observation balloon keeping tabs on our troops. My partner and I couldn't have cared less about the surrounding anti-aircraft fire.
Time to blow the shit out of the balloon. And there you are. Come on. Hit the bastard. Oh no, my guns are jammed. Come on. Firing too much. There we go, got ya. I don't think I should play it. Yes. So say similar, this is from around our day when we were young. Encountered mild anti-air fire. Top 10 pilots. Not even in the top 10 yet, bastard.
Mackay told us last night that he has plans to open an automobile repair shop back in Vermont after the war is over. It's nice to know that someone is thinking about
this. And yeah, while I'm here, again, Sunday...
After breakfast, we're off the Strafer Road.
The Sunday service is going to be a different Sunday service.
Plan is to cut off the supply route for fuel delivery to the Metz aerodrome.
Which is sickness already bugging me. Wow.
Planes off our backs for a while.
But yeah, Sunday service is going to be different. There will be no recall this week. I will be playing that Dragon Cancer. There's a reason I'll be playing that Dragon Cancer, which I'll explain during the stream. But it's something I've wanted to stream. I wanted to play it for a while, to be fair. And I was reminded of it at the Game Awards.
Metz couldn't have been more cooperative. Just as Farah promised, I found an exposed line of supply trucks en route to deliver petrol. What a shame the aerodrome would have
to go. Lad in the steel cage. Well, despite all my rage, Dusty, I'll still be a lad in the cage. Oh, no, no, we don't want Oh shit, come on. Shoot them bastards. Oh dear. Look at that. Come on. There we go. Not brilliant. That'd be a fail. Yeah. Positive side, I can look down every now and then. Yes, exactly that, mate. Exactly that. Give them both machine guns. Oh, the lead bullets. And there's two presenters. I mean, what the hell? Failure. Oof. Lloyd Bateman, I'm almost up with. Hello, Willow.
The first days of the new month come with sorrow. Last night, the Germans bombed our aerodrome. Damage was light, but in the middle of it all, Sergeant Mackay ran out in his bathrobe and started shooting.
Who's really going to go on like a award show and go, that dragon can't fly? What?
Mackay will be buried back home with full honours. Farah is sending two of us to strike back with a balloon busting run to Strasbourg.
Just a little bit attacked would be nice. Needs to be. You know? Wait, no. Play. Thank you.
The first days of the new month.
How you doing, Willow? Been a while. Yeah, you just need to be a bit more, you know, happy but not really enthusiastic. It's like, yay, you got to, you know, it's like, it's that Dragon Cancer. Oh! Right, there's the balloon. There's the cheeky balloon. How goes it, Willow? Alright, Willow, thank you. Alright. Let's get shot at by these cheeky fuckers. Taking a balloon out for a bit of a spin. Yeah, exactly. You're going. Well done. It was considerable anti-air fire.
Pleased to hear that 2 days ago a French Nieuport shot down a Zeppelin with a Lapria rocket. Wish we could get our hands on some of these air-to-air terrors, but Farah is not impressed.
Secondary target, so strafe infantry is the main bit. So kill a load of infantry is the main bit. Okay, that's fine. You want me to kill a load of infantry?
Close on the heel.
It's like cannon fodder all over again. Yeah, come on, you fuckers. Yeah, Jerry won't stand for that. And if you notice, I'm not hitting the trucks, which is nice. Let's get the infantry down. Let's shoot them. Yes, I will. This is a nice little game that Vimus might like. Bollocks. Missed them all. Back in the Great War. Fokker, the German plane. It's back from, oh, a success. A success, was it? Brilliant, nice. Yes, it's back from the mid-90s, early to mid-90s. A company called Cinemaware did a load of games for the Amiga.
The fighting has become bitter. The German pilot we captured keeps telling us that the central powers are going to bleed from
white. Yeah.
He thinks it's for the title. A turning point in the war for his side. I think he's been drinking too much schnapps. Just got a sign.
I think he's been drinking too much schnapps as well. I'm still a second lieutenant. Why am I a second lieutenant? It's nice. It's
as we reach the skies over Strasbourg, we spotted three.
We had the advantage over them. Okay, so back to dogfighting. I've not done a bombing run yet. Where are you? Where are you, you bastards? I'm trying to find my guys. There you are. We have you now. I'll take this one out, lads. There we go. Well, I might take all three. I hit the second one. Hit the second one quite nicely. Come on then. See, I could use R3 to sort of like zoom in a little bit. But you don't want to fire too much, otherwise your guns get jammed. And we know what Lone Star thinks about using jam. We know he uses it a lot. Is it Lone Star? Get out of my way, ally. Yes, good night, sweet prince. There we go. I got two and a bit out of three. It's fresh, it's clean, no caffeine. Wait, there must be something else. Water. 7-Up. Welcome back, Vimus. Oh, I did get them all. See, I've done almost as many missions, right, as the other guys, like captain and stuff. And have I been promoted? No, I haven't.
Every day I learn new things about this war. This morning I found out that Farrah has an informant on an enemy base. For a few shillings a week,
informant, mole. He has a mole.
Last night, warning came on the wireless.
He has a fucking mole. To bomb our boys right there. Down.
With only one accompanying fighter, the bomber should be no match for the four of us going up on the sly.
Going up on the sly, eh? See, look, I'm a three majors and I'm only a second lieutenant. What the fuck? Defeat the bomber. It's a scandalous. Promote lard, exactly. Hashtag promote lard.
Farrah has been buying his tips wisely. At noon, we found Gotha and its escort circling their Verdun prey. We said a quick hello Hun from a peel-off formation, prepared to send our visitors plummeting back to
them. I see what he did there. Did you see what he did there? On, he's one of theirs. We've got to take this fucker out. Oh shit. Come on. There you go. Goodbye, son. I would say we'd like to thank you for coming. I'm trying to keep telling them that. C12, see now I'm moving up the ranks. The only person who's got more kills than me is Major Wesley Jones and maybe Captain Mike Holdy. Because every other one, it's me.
Our machine guns are about to get a whole lot better. A German plane with Anthony Fokker's new sync gear just fell into our hands. The pilot got lost in the fog and landed on our side of the line.
Silly Fokker.
Sure hate to be in that Hun's boots when he finally gets back to his CO. Strafing at Verdun this afternoon. It's a routine mission, if keeping your nose from getting blown off by enemy sharpshooters can be considered routine.
Oh, for God's sake, come on.
Our machine guns are about to get up.
Thank you. Good night, Willow. Sending virtual hugs to you. Good to see you again in chat. We should catch you later. But
found few enemy soldiers.
Have a good sleep.
Anticipating our run, they dug themselves in deep. We decided to chew up their clustered supply tents in hope of flushing out a few.
So if I don't see you before next week, I'll let you know how things go. Probably the Thursday. If you don't like what you see here, get the guns out. Get guns out, get guns out now. More of these time missions, please. Good night, Willow. Only ran for about another 18 minutes. A failure. A freaking failure. Bastard.
Casualties on the front are heavier than ever. And French and British air commands aren't faring much better.
See, you thought things like Battlefield 1 was one of the bits going back to like World War 1.
No one is backing down. I just want to stay alive to see how it all ends.
No. Usually you consider it as training order. This is very true. But what guns are you on about? You're on about these. Like these guns.
With a heavy tailwind giving us added thrust, the three of us came upon a lurid pair of foxes. Within seconds, we'd engaged. And with the
they needed a restraining order, those lurid pair of foxes. And in public, too. Right, so in the next 18 minutes, I want to do a bombing run. Which would be nice, and also become a first lieutenant. That's a great start to a stream where you actually, you know, you blow up and kill one of your allies and you have to get reprimanded for it. Because, you know, as you do. Well, he went down. He did, he went down. He's one of our guys. He isn't, though. Ooh. If you notice, I'm not doing the loop-de-loop. Because I don't want to fall in the fucking earth. Yeah, you're going down, bitch. You're going down, bitch. You're going down, bitch. You're going down, bitch. Onward to glorious victory. There's a powermonger add-on. That was World War One boost. Yep, folks, I'm old. Shit, water face. XSP is not old, VC. You're only, what, 16? No, he's 21. He's just leveled up a load of times from there. Magasa.
The train's out of Sarabur, becoming a damn
Stephen's a true adult, yes.
Their base station is a recruiting point for troops headed to Verdun, as well as a loading depot for munitions going to Metz. Metz is an important aerodrome for the Huns, so by strafing the Sarreburg line, we can kill two birds with one stone. We'd like to bomb it, but HQ says bombs are in short supply. Guess they don't think we're worth it.
Eighteen is drinking age, thank you. Yep.
A clear sky and an even clearer target looked to make this run a piece of cake. The train was running on
You were
time,
drinking at four, you were pissed engine, by six. Revision of rap music. Word life. So is that 14 kills infantry, 14 out of 20. I killed a lot. How dare you? 20 kills. Shitty now. I gotta catch that fucker up then. See, Lardy McLard facing the top 10 pilots. There we go.
Met my first Russian pilot today. You'd think the Tsar would have his hands full with the Eastern Front, but Russian troops recently landed at Marseille to offer their support. We toasted peace with our Slavic allies, who
yes.
want to end as much as we do. Company favourite this afternoon. Balloon busting over Strasbourg to keep the observers off the night.
Of course, dude. You can link a post. Can even get people to follow if you want. Because I need it again.
We spotted two balloons. Yet before we could open fire, my partner and I were under attack. We'd have to nail the two Fokkers if we wanted a shot at the fat boys.
Right, before we start. Before we start. Let's just take a moment. and read that again. We'd have to nail the two Fockers if we wanted a shot at the Fat Boys. What we're talking about is basic economics. Yes, it is. Where are those fucking planes? Where are you, you bastard? Someone's firing at us. Ain't his mate, tell you that much. Oh, come on. There you go. Good night, Vienna. I can say that balloon took a long time to blow up. It's like, come on, blow up, bastard. There we go. A lone survivor returns. No fucking reason for it. Dirty. Gang banging. Yeah, exactly. Slow clap for that writing. Exactly. The blimps are there. Couple of nice big blimps for you. There we go, catching.
Just read that President Nine Wilson minutes. Warned Germany not to pursue its policy of unrestricted submarine warfare. It's been almost a year since the Lusitania, and nothing's been forgiven.
Naughty Germans.
If this war goes on for another year, there's no way the US can stay out of it.
Don't worry, we'll be done by Christmas.
My patrol today will take the three of us to Nominee. We're sure to meet resistance from our honourable adversaries, the Luftstreitkraft.
Well, you just gone and fuckered that one right up. Stop the enemy getting through. See, I like it's like in little bite-sized chunks.
Approaching the Nominee aerodrome, we came upon three hungry Fockers looking for an afternoon snack. The boys and I weren't about to be served up as sauerkraut.
I'm sorry, but the filthiness is just off the charts. Okay, where are you? There's one of them. I see the other one as well. Oh, wow. Chasing them down. I was chasing them down. How did they escape? Oh, fuck me. What the fuck are you doing? Well, I fucked that one right up, didn't I?
The line at Verdun is tightening. Observation balloons are cluttering the skies at Nomini and providing the enemy with too much information on our sister aerodromes at Nancy and Lunéville.
Nancy?
Lunéville's fighters are tied up at the front, and Nancy is on alert. So this evening, a couple of us are going over to Nomini for a little balloon-busting party. Always willing to help our friends.
It's Nancy! It's an A! Nancy! What the shit are you talking about, man? Holy fucking Luria. You're busting my balloons out here. You're busting my balloons right here. You're busting.
The party began as we neared two balloons floating gently above the horizon. I just wish someone hadn't invited the two not so gentle Fokkers down there below them.
I'm sorry, but they've really set us up to be rude, haven't they? Not complaining because it's funny as fuck. Funny as fuck. I'm up, come on, come on. Ah, take that, you bastard. You went pop. Pop goes a Zeppelin. There we go. Fuckers. Nah, fuck him. What's the name of Twitter? Okay, one more mission. One more mission, then we're done. See, almost back to the top in terms of kills. Because it's 4 minutes to 1 a.m.
Like to do something.
Boy, that's not right, is it?
Top.
No.
But he's rather funny about these things. He doesn't seem the cake and ice cream type, so we'll have to think up something clever.
Hookers and blow.
Busting over Metz in an hour. Can't believe how cold it is for spring. I'm putting off showering until the sun is out.
America! Fuck yeah! Okay.
Basking in the first rays of sunlight, my partner and I spotted a single balloon lurking over the ransacked town. I couldn't see any attending fighters, but my sour morning stomach told me there was some out there somewhere.
Hello, fucking hell, mate. His partner and I were watching the balloon above. Somewhere a bird was chirping, and I just heard it. It's whimsical voice of whistles. Come on, you bastard. Come on, come on, come on. Pull up like a Krypton Factor. Come on, pull up, pull up. Come on, you. Look. Have you actually seen much of a plane has bullet holes in? Have you seen that? His has more than bullet holes in now, to be fair. His has all with proper forked holes in it. Come on, come on. Take that, you shitter. Right, now where's this balloon? There's the balloon. Fuck me. Then I'll get my gun jammed, really. And I so yeah, I think this is around about the 6 pound mark. What did the gym first? The gym fight? Let's get the fucker out of here. Mind fury, I can fly. There you go. Another victory for the 56th. What did one? See, 22.
Metz is becoming a major concern.
Sod it, one more.
E3 cover is making it clear the Huns think their side of the line is sacrosanct. Four of us are going on patrol to show how much we respect that edict.
Ew.
We're thinking of getting a nice girl to come down from Paris to sing him a French rendition of Happy Birthday.
See? Hooker. And just need
the
blow.
The rest will be up to him.
Defeat all enemy planes. Actually, nope. We're going to say no. We're going to call it there. Right. Thank you, everybody who joined in tonight. Thank you for... everybody, your all the tweets, all the hosts, all the chats. If there's any new followers today, thank you very much, because you know, wanted to stop that slide of losing followers. Now that was just no. Let's go back up. Let's get towards the 500 followers. So yeah, tomorrow I might be around. It depends how fit way things go and whether we get a new one of these, and if it works or not. Then maybe some pinball tomorrow. The one we didn't do today because we couldn't. Also the return of Backseat Gaming tomorrow night at 11 o'clock with Mr. Yearbeer and myself. Thank you very much, guys. I fuck out the rest of you. Fucking love you guys as well. Don't forget, you know, Vimus is in the stream. If you're not already following him, give him a follow, as well as Simmer. He's in there. And myself, if you're not doing that already. But for now, I am going to say good night. And I'm going to wish you all adieu to you and you and you and you. And I shall catch you all on the flip side. Good night. I love the fact that you get this music going at the end of it.